So I went to her actually only 2 weeks ago, and she came up with something that she thought could be a possible diagnosis of mast cell activation syndrome, which basically means your histamine in your body has gone crazy, and there's histamine in foods like lemons, which I was having lemon all day, every day, avocados all day, every day, bananas, any citrus fruits, fermented foods, I was having that all the time. So I'm like, shoot.